Once upon a time there was a little wop-o, very sad because he was a little wop-o. All the black boys called him a coward just 'cause he was white. Only black boys go to the bull ring, only black boys fight. When he asked his mama if a little wop-o ever had a chance of turning black, his mama said, "You silly little boy, you're a pretty little boy, you're my little boy. So please don't ask me why, little boy, you just ain't black." But this did not satisfy the little white boy. He was an exception to that little white rule. Every day alone in the meadow he'd find things to charge, till one day he really imagined that his horns were large. Bowled his brass right then and then, the little white bow quickly found the nearest road to town. And people said, "Well, I'm not a little bow, well, I'm not a little bow, it's our little bow." He marched along, a proud little bow, and hit the town. It was the day of the bullfight, all of the town were there, waiting to see the famous matador. Trumpeters sounded a fanfare, tom-tiddy-dum-tiddy-da. Out from the throats of the crowd came a mighty roar. Into the ring, to the shouts of the great ole, came the parade, all prepared for a mighty fray. Matadors and picadors and toreadors,
and Ojo Vic as well.
Trotting right behind them came the little white bull. How they laughed out loud to see the little white bull trotting round the giant arena with his head up high, till the matador in the center caught his tiny eye. Charging right up to him went the little white bull, charging twice and charging once again. The matador cried, "You're a little bull, you're not a little bull, you're a brave little bull, you're gonna be a great little bull, the best in Spain." Then the crowd all shouted, "You're a little bull, you're not a little bull, you're a brave little bull, you're gonna be a great little bull, the best in Spain." So if you've got a little bull that's a white little bull, it's quite possible that it might be the bull that's the best in Spain.